And we used bare steel that we used a phosphoric acid coating on. And you know what? These look fantastic. You know, there's really no visible rust except maybe at the bottom where some water has pooled. I think we can go at least another 5 or maybe even 10 years before we're gonna need to touch anything on that raw steel outside.